Oke, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Oke, halo student, good morning. Welcome to math class. Ya, today we will study mathematics ya, mathematics to grade 4. Oke, and please prepare your people's book. Please prepare your people's book on page 44. Ya. Please prepare your mathematic books on page, sorry, please prepare your pupils book on page 44. Ya. We will study about solving word problems. Okay. Please prepare your pupils book. Ya. Okay. Next, ya. Part C, solving word problems. Oke. Okay. And then penyelesaian, ya. Penyelesaian masalah ya, soal cerita. Oke, okay, let's recall. Okay, ya, Raffi scored 88 marks for a test. AD scored 9 marks less than Raffi. What was their total score? Oke, okay, total. Ya, total this, ya, total this is Raffi scored plus Eddie scored. Oke, okay. Nah, Raffi scored is 88 marks. Sorry. Raffi's score is 88. Okay. Plus Eddie's score. Nah. Eddie's score is 9 marks less than Raffi. 9 lebih sedikit ya. Lebih sedikit atau 9 kurang dari Raffi. Maksudnya, it mean, ya, this is 88, ya, Raffi score minus 9, oke, okay? 88 minus 9, ya, and equals 88 plus 88 minus 9, 88 minus 9 is 79, 88 plus 79, 88 plus 79 equals, ya, yeah, let's count, 88 plus 79, okay, 8 plus 9 equals 17, and we can write here 7, save 1, okay, save 1 here, again, and then 1 plus 8 plus 7 equals 16. And the answer is 167, yeah, marks. Okay. Next. Yeah. Please open your pupil's book on page 44. Please open your pupil's book on page 44. Okay. And then number one. Yeah, let's learn together. Number one, there were 520 passengers on a train when it arrived at station A. And then 280 passengers alighted from the train. To the train, and 123 passengers boarded it. Okay. How many passengers were there on the train when it left station A? Oke, okay, jadi how many passenger penumpang ya, berapa penumpang ya, were there on the train when it left on station A? Jadi berapa penumpang ya, berapa penumpang pada kereta yang ketika kereta meninggalkan station A? Ya, yeah, there were 550 520 passengers. Okay, on a train when arrived on station A. Okay, and 280 passengers alighted from the train. Okay, jadi 280 penumpang alighted. Ini alighted itu artinya menghampiri atau naik ya, naik from the train. Oke. Okay. So, sorry. This is 280 passenger elected. This is apa ya? Turun ya kan? Turun ya, turun from the train. Jadi turun dari kereta. And 123 passenger board seat. Jadi naik ya kan, akan berangkat. And then let's count. This is first is 520 and then minus 280. 520 minus 280 equal 240 ya. Yeah. Okay, there were 240 passengers left on the train after 280 passengers left from it. Okay. Nah, and then from this there were 240 passengers left on the train, meninggalkan kereta after 280 passengers alighted from it. Okay. Okay. There were ada 240 penumpang left. Ya. Yeah. On the train after 280 passenger alighted from it. Jadi masih tersisa ya, ada 240 penumpang left yang tinggal ya, tinggal tersisa di kereta ya, after setelah 280 passenger alighted from it. Jadi setelah 280 penumpang itu meninggalkan kereta. Oke. Okay. And then in the question, yeah, this is 123 passengers boarded it. Jadi 123 passengers, boarded it, naik ya, 240 ya, dari sisa penumpang. Plus 123, ya, equal 363. Yeah, there were 363 passengers on the train when it left at station A. Yeah. Next number 2. Okay, number 2. Jessica saw 312 roses. Sarah sold 256 more roses than Jessica. How many roses did they sell altogether? Okay, and we can draw graphic like this picture. Okay, Jessica sold 312, and we can draw graphic like this. Yeah. Like a rectangle, ya. Yeah. And we can write here 312. This to Jessica, ya. Yeah. To Jessica. And then Sarah sold 256 more roses than Jessica. Jadi Sarah menjual 256 lebih roses than, lebih banyak daripada Jessica. 265. 256 more roses than Jessica. Okay. And then more Jessica. This is Jessica, ya. Yeah. Jessica sold 312 and Sarah sold 256. And we can draw this, ya. Yeah. Yeah, this is 256 more roses than Jessica, ya. Yeah. This is 312 plus 256. Di Sarah ya. Okay, equals, yes, 568. Yeah, and the question, how many rows did they sell all together? Ya, berapa banyak mawar yang mereka jual bersama? Ya, it's mean, ya, this is from Jessica and Sarah. Ya, look at, ya, Sarah sold 568 roses. Okay, and the answer is, ya. Ya, they sold, ya, together, all together, bersama, ya. This is from Jessica plus Sarah. Okay, nah, this is equals Jessica. Jessica sold 312. Ya, plus Sarah. Sarah sold 568, ya, 568 equals, ya, equals. Nah, let's count, ya. Nah, this, ya, 312 plus 568. Okay, let's count. 2 plus 8 equal 10. You can write here 1. Save 1 here. Okay. 1 plus 1 equal 2 plus 6 equal 8. Okay, and then 3 plus 5. 3 plus 5 equal 8. And the answer is 880 roses. Okay. Jadi they sold, ya, 880 roses. Okay. Nah, like this. Ya, Jessica sold 312, and Sarah sold 568, ya, and they sold 880 roses altogether. Okay. Okay, to number three. Number three, Henry sold 490 bowls of noodles on Monday. He sold 156 fewer bowls of noodles on Thursday. How many bowls of noodles did he sell on both days? Ya, jadi pertanyaannya, how many bowls, berapa mangkok mie did yang terjual pada, ya, both days, dua hari, ya, maksudnya hari keduanya, maksudnya dua hari, oke, okay? On Monday and Thursday, both, keduanya, oke, okay? And few, ini, Henry sold 490 bowls of noodles on Monday, and he sold, this Henry, ya, yeah? Henry sold 165 fewer, ya, lebih sedikit, bowl of, lebih sedikit mangkok mie on Thursday, okay, ya, okay. And how many bowls of noodles did he sell on both days? Keduanya, hari keduanya, this means Monday and Thursday, okay? Okay, from Monday, Henry sold 400, like rectangle, like, ya, yeah, graphic. And then And then this hole 165 full, ya lebih sedikit mangkok mie on Thursday. Lebih sedikit, this is minus ya. Thursday ya, this is Thursday 400 ya. We can draw like this is a graphic. Ya, this is 490 ya, 490 from ya from Henry's hole 490 ya from this minus 165 ya, he sold 165 fewer, lebih sedikit bos, oke okay? Nah 490 minus 165 equals let's count this ya, 0 minus 5 ya, 0 kan minus 5 ya, and then borrow 1 from 9 ya, become 10, 10 minus 5 equal 5, and then 9 become 8 minus 6 equals 2, and then 4 minus 1 equal 3, and 490 minus 165 equal 325 yeah, okay. And then Harry sold 325 bowls of noodles on Thursday, yeah, on Thursday. Okay, and we can draw a graphics. Let me picture Monday. Yeah, Henry sold 490. Thursday, Henry sold 325. And the question: how many bowls of noodles? How many bowls of noodles did he sell on both days? Pada keduanya, hari keduanya, ya, yeah, this is Monday, sorry, this is Monday, ya, yeah. Ya, yeah, 490, this is Monday, this is Thursday. Okay, 490 minus 300, sorry, plus 325 equal 815. Okay, Henry sold 815 bowls of noodles on both days. Okay, the answer is 815. Yeah. Okay, next number 4. Number 4, a television costs $800 and oven costs $550 less than the television. Rudy gave the cashier $300 to pay from the oven. Okay, how much change did he receive? Okay, television costs $800. Okay, we can draw a graphic, yeah. And then oven costs 550 less than the television, yeah. Harganya $550 lebih, misalnya kurang dari harga televisi, yeah. And we can draw, yeah, like this. Nah, this, yeah, 550, yeah, the cost of television minus, yeah. 500, sorry, this is 800, yeah, the cost of television minus 550, okay, 550 equal $250, this is the oven cost, yeah, $250. Okay. Okay, and then the question is how much change did he receive? Okay, Rudy gave the cashier. Rudy memberikan kasir uang $300 to pay for the oven. Okay. Nah, and then, yeah, this is Rudy gave cashier $300 minus $250 equal $50. And then Rudy received 50 dollar change. Change itu kembaliannya ya. Change, kembalian. Oke, uang kembalian. Oke. Oke, let's practice. Let's practice. Please open your people's book on page 47. Please open your people's book on page 47. Okay, I will call Atar first. Okay, please prepare yourself, Atar. Okay, halo Atar, assalamualaikum. Okay, how are you, Atar?
I'm fine. And you?
Okay, alhamdulillah, I'm fine. Atar. Okay, Atar, are you watching this video?
Yeah.
Okay, Atar. Okay, please read number one, Atar. Please read the question number one. Rasida.
Rasida, they.
Ah.
Rasida, they stamp cookies.
Okay.
She gave 250 cookies to her neighbors.
Okay.
And 136 cookies to her friends.
Okay.
She had 75 cookies left.
Okay.
How many cookies did she bake?
Okay, how many cookies did she bake? How many, Atar? Okay, and the first, ya. The first, this is. Okay, how many, Atar? Okay. Yeah, from this, ya. She gave 250 cookies to her neighbors. Okay. 250 and then plus or minus plus plus
136
and then yeah she had 75 cookies left, berarti yang tersisa. Ya, cookies yang tersisa itu adalah 75. Ya. Plus or minus? Plus ya. Plus?
Ya.
Plus 70?
Plus 75.
Oke. Okay. Please count it, Atar. 250 plus 436 plus 75. Oke, okay. Gimana nih Atar? 0 plus 6 equals, ya oke okay, Atar. Halo Atar.
Halo.
Oke, okay, what is your answer? Okay, to other student, you can try to do it at home, ya. Yeah. To other student, please try to do it at home. Okay, mana ada? How many cookies? Plus 6 6 plus 5 equals
700, 601.
Okay, good, yeah. 761. What? What the object? Cookies or rasida? Cookies ya? Yeah?
Cookies.
Okay, yes. Good. Cookies. Okay, good, Atar. Okay, Atar. Thank you, Atar, for your answer. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, thank you, Atar. Okay, Atar finish. Okay, next, Faruk. Okay, please prepare yourself, Faruk. Number 2. Halo, Faruk. Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
How are you, Faruk?
I'm fine, thank you.
Okay.
And you?
Okay, alhamdulillah, I'm fine. Faruk, please read number 2. Please read the question number 2.
Collect
400.
Yeah, X. On his way to the market, he broke left 58.
Market. Okay.
How many were left?
Okay, were left. Okay. Okay, Faruk, a farmer collected 450 eggs from his farm. His way into the market, he broke, pecah ya. He broke itu maksudnya memecahkan ya. 12 eggs, okay. He sold 158 eggs, okay, at the market. How many eggs were left, ya? Berarti berapa telur yang tersisa, Faruk? Okay, Faruk, from ini ya. Collected, okay, 450, and then Faruk.
He broke.
Broke, minus or plus? Kalau pecah berarti tambah atau berkurang? Minus or plus, broke, pecah. Hah? 12, okay, and then he sold. Dia menjual.
158.
Kayak minus or plus?
Minus.
Oke, okay, minus 158. Oke, okay, equal. Oke. Okay. Please count it, Faruk. 450 minus 12 equals. How many? 400 and yeah, for only from 450 minus 12 equals 400 and thirty eight Faruk ya. 38 and then minus 158. Okay, Faruk, 8 minus 8.
0.
And then can 3 minus 5?
No.
No, borrow 1 from 4. Become 13, ya. 13 minus 5. Minus
5.
8. Okay, and then?
2.
Yes, good. 200.
Huh?
And And what is the subject? The object. Bendanya apa? Huh? Farmer or X? Okay, X ya. Okay, Faruk. Okay, Faruk. Okay, Faruk, do you understand? Okay, good, Faruk. Okay, Faruk, thank you for your answer. Ya, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Oke, okay, thank you, Faruk. Okay, next. Okay, next, I will call Azriel. Okay, please prepare yourself, Azriel. Halo Azriel. Oke, waalaikumsalam Azriel. How are you Azriel?
I'm fine.
Oke. Azriel, please. Okay, can you help me to give answer number 3 ya? Oke, please read number 3 Azriel. Please read number 3. Please read the question number 3. Jean.
Okay.
So, please read first. Jean, so.
Jean. Jean sold 312 cupcakes on Saturday.
Yes.
On Sunday, she sold 59 more cupcakes on Saturday.
Yes.
How many cupcakes did she sell on both days?
Okay, how many cupcakes did she sell on both days? Both days, maksudnya pada kedua hari ya, maksudnya hari kedua-keduanya hari. This is there are Saturday, ya yeah, Saturday and Sunday ya. Yeah. Okay. And Sunday. Okay. Oke, okay, from ini from Saturday ya, from Saturday. Oke, okay, Azriel, how many cupcakes did she sell on Saturday?
312.
312 ya. 312. And then how many cupcakes cupcakes ya. Did she sell on Sunday?
87 more cupcakes than on Saturday.
Okay, more than ya, more than on Saturday, lebih banyak dari yang terjual pada hari Saturday. And then 315 plus
89.
87 equals how many?
399.
Okay, good. 399. Okay, Azriel, yeah. And then how many cupcakes did sorry. Did she sell on both days? Okay, from Saturday. Saturday is 312 plus
399.
Okay, 399 equals 312 plus 399.
711.
Okay, good. 711. Okay, good. Andrea, 711. What is the object? Bendanya apa, Andrea?
711 cupcakes.
Okay, cupcakes ya. Yeah. Okay, good, Azriel. Cupcake. Okay, Azriel. Thank you for your answer. Okay. Azriel, thank you for your answer. Ya, yeah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, next. Okay, number four, I will call. I will call Farhan. Okay, please prepare yourself, Farhan. Halo Farhan, assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
How are you, Farhan? Okay, alhamdulillah, I'm fine. Okay, Farhan, please read number four, Farhan. Please read the question number four. Halim.
Halim has 275
yes.
cards.
Okay. And then Steve.
Has 42
fewer
cards.
Halim,
how many cards?
Okay, how many card did they have all together? Nah, pertanyaannya Farhan ya, how many card, berapa kartu did yang they have all together, yang dimiliki bersama, bersama di sini maksudnya adalah keduanya. This is, it mean is Halim cards, ya, yeah, Halim cards. Plus Halim cards plus ini ya Steve. Halim card plus Steve ya. Okay. Oke.
Okay.
Nah, Halim. From Halim, Halim. How many card? Halim card 275. And 75. And Steve.
42.
Oh. Ya, yeah, Franisia, Steve had 42 fewer ya, lebih sedikit kartunya, lebih sedikit than Halim ya. 42 fewer card than Halim ya, lebih sedikit. Jika lebih sedikit, minus or plus Farhan? Oke, okay, bentar. 275 minus 40, 241, equals
275
minus 42 equals 275 minus 42, Farhan. 5 minus 2 equals 3, 7 minus 4 3 ya, and then 2 bring down, okay Farhan. Nah, this is 233, Farhan ya. Okay, Farhan, and then how many cards did they have all together? 275 plus 33 equals. Equal Farhan, 275 plus 233. 5 plus 3 equals 8. 7 plus 3 Farhan, 10. You write here 1, 3, 0, save 1, okay. 2, 3 is
500 and 8.
Okay, good. What is the object? Objeknya apa? Card ya, Farhan ya. Card. Okay, card. Okay, Farhan. Okay, Farhan, do you understand?
Yes.
Okay, Farhan, thank you for your answer. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, thank you, Farhan. Okay, next. Next, number five. Okay, I will call Kanza. Okay, prepare yourself, Kanza. Okay, halo, assalamualaikum, Kanza. How are you, Kanza? Okay, alhamdulillah, I'm fine. Okay, Kanza, please read number five. Question on. Oh.
On
Thursday, and then 37. Okay. Ini ya rotten, busuk ya nyatanya ya. This is in bahasa is busuk. Okay. Busuk. Okay, how many tomatoes had he left? Okay. Okay. From the our hawker bought 250 tomatoes, 250 tomatoes, and then on Wednesday, yeah, on Wednesday, and then 180 tomatoes on Thursday, yeah, plus or minus. And yeah, and he bought 250 tomatoes on Wednesday and 180 tomatoes, yeah. plus or minus?
Minus.
Hah? Maksudnya di sini kan membeli ya, waktu membeli 250 tomat pada hari Wednesday ya kan, and 180 tomatoes ya, on Thursday. Berarti membeli, this is plus ya, plus 180. Okay, the answer, the question is how many tomatoes had he left. Berarti yang tersisa ya, left ini yang tersisa ya, tersisa. Okay, and then 250 plus 180 and then 37 tomatoes were rotten. Rotten ini artinya busuk ya, busuk. If busuk, rotten, minus or plus? Okay, minus. Thirty seven. Okay. Please count it. Yeah. 250 plus 180 equals.
430.
Okay. And then minus 37 equals. Yeah.
493.
Oke okay, ya, 390. Oke okay, good. Oke okay, what is the object? Objeknya apa? To? Yes, the object is. Bendanya apa? Object. To? Hah? To?
Tomatoes.
Okay, good. Tomatoes. Okay, Kansa? Okay, Kansa, do you understand?
Insya Allah, understand.
Okay, good. Kansa. Okay, Kansa, thank you for your answer. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, teacher.
Okay, thank you, Kansa. Okay, next, number 3. I will call Alika. Okay, Alika, please prepare yourself. Halo Alika, assalamualaikum.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
How are you, Alika?
Okay,
okay, alhamdulillah, I'm fine. Okay, Alika, please read the question number 6. Fine.
Itu halaman berapa?
Oh, on page 47. 47 number 6, Alika, ya. Yeah. Okay, Alika. Alika. Number 7. Number 6 Alika ya. On page 47. Are you ready? Okay, please read. Fine. Cost. 200. and
56
dollars. Okay, and then a vacuum, and then cleaner
cost
$99. Okay, more than the fan. What is the total cost of the two items? Okay, total. Total itu adalah total ya, in bahasa ya. Total berarti cost to the two item. Berarti the two item, it means this is a fan and vacuum cleaner ya. Cleaner. Okay, from fan. Okay. What is the fan cost? What is the cost of fan? Fine. How many dollars? $256. And then ya, vacuum cleaner. Vacuum cleaner. Okay, 99 more than ya, more than the fine. Okay, more than itu lebih ya, lebih banyak daripada kipas. Plus or minus? Lebih banyak. Minus?
Plus.
Plus? Plus berapa, Alika? Plus? 99. Oke, okay, Alika. 256 plus 99 equals? Six plus nine equals. Huh? Oh yeah, 15. Okay. You write one. You write five here, and then save one. One plus five equals.
Six.
Six plus nine. Six plus nine. 15 ya, you write 1, save 1 here again, okay. 1 plus 2. 1 plus 2, 3. Okay. Nah, this is vacuum cleaner, $355 ya. A vacuum cleaner cost is $355. Okay, Alika ya. Okay, Alika, and then what is the total cost of the two items? Fine. From five. Fine. $256 plus vacuum cleaner cost. Vacuum cleaner?
99.
No. Vacuum cleaner. Di Salika.
355 dollars.
Okay, Alika, $256 plus $355 equals. Let's count, Alika. 256 plus 355. Okay. 6 plus 5 equals. 6 plus 5, Alika. Alika.
11 ya. You write 1, save 1. 1 plus 5? 1 plus 5 plus 5. 1 plus 5? 6 ya. 6 plus 5, Alika?
6 plus 5.
11. 11, you write 1 here and then save 1. 1 plus 2 plus 3 equals? 1 plus 2 plus 3. 1 plus 2 equals?
6.
Okay, 6. And the answer is? The answer is?
600.
Wait, sorry. 600. And 11 the dollars, okay? Okay, Alika, do you understand, Alika? Okay, Alika, do you understand, Alika?
Understand.
Okay, good, Alika. Okay, Alika, thank you for your answer. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, next number 7. Okay, next I will call Amira. Oke, halo Amira, assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
How are you, Amira?
I'm fine, thank you, and respect.
Oke, okay, alhamdulillah, I'm fine. Oke, okay, Alika, please read question number 7.
Amira, mister.
Hah?
Not Alika.
Oh ya, yeah, sorry, Amira. Iya, yeah, Amira, Amira. Number 7, Amira. Fanny.
Fanny spends 125 dollars on a pair of shoes. The spends 18
dollars less on a bag. Then
on the shoes.
Okay. How much? How much?
How much did spend out?
Okay, spend ya. Spend in bahasa adalah belanja ya. Belanja. Oke, okay, Amira ya. Belanja ya, spend berbelanja. Oke. Okay. And then, how much did he spend altogether? Okay, Ali, Amira, Amira, because time is up. After this, I will call you again, ya. Yeah?
Okay,
okay, okay, okay, ya. Yeah. Wait, wait, ya. Yeah. Okay, Amira, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. After this, I will call you again. Okay. Okay, ya. Yeah. Okay, because time is up. After this, there are Amira, Keisha,